Red 2. Red 2. Blue 1. He stood up on his own and then he went to the mat.
Left behind.
Come here. Just hear me out. He stood up on his own and then he went to the mat. So you don't have to let go of him to get a takedown again.
I understand, and then I committed a defensive leg foul by grabbing the lead leg.
Are we calling the takedown?
I'm asking for a caution and two for the defensive leg.
I'm asking for the takedown. The guy stood up. Blue stood up on his own.
Oh, you want
and he went down.
A takedown instead of a one.
Yeah. Would that be better?
I didn't see the leg.
For the takedown there.
Blue.
Blue?
Yeah.
Six.
Well,
I
think
it's
6-1.
Six.
How did we get 6-2? That's 4-2. 4-2? Red has 4, blue has 2. Blue got the 2 instead of 1.
Okay. Lift. Up. 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 Red Jackson, nothing. And now blue. Blue two. Trainer? Come on, pal, trainer. So we're at 6-2. Now we got just 2 more for red. Just 2 more for red.
We
got
blue just scored.
I'm in the tweener zone.
Yeah.
Hey, Red's hurt. He couldn't have scored. Not looking like that.
What did he do?
I think he just got landed on his head and then got crushed.
Okay.
There we go. Now we come back, we got time. Pay attention. Yes, this is my team. We're supposed to say yes. Yes? Am I asking you out on a date?
No, you're telling me you want to restart in part 10.
Yes, I am. Okay, so then you go like this, and I know what you mean.
Oh, I went like this. I should have gone like
this. It means nothing to me from 20 feet away. Okay. This means I got you.
Kid's
got
a girlfriend, so I don't know.
Okay. Well, that's okay. Just so we're on the same page. Yeah. Just a step. Red's on the bottom. How do we know that?
Because he got stopped.
Because he's hurt. He was on the bottom when he got hurt. He'll be on the bottom when we're in the
spot. Start him on his back.
There you go. Then he won't affect his nose.
Now that's important. Good point.
He's got a broken nose.
He's okay.
You want to have to get rid of his face?
It's killing me.
You're a dad, aren't you? That's a dad joke. I use that one all the time. My granddaughter, who's 6 years old, would be on the bottom. Part two start.
Good. I'm curious. I suppose I should switch my watch.
Not yet. You're doing great. Get out there and get out.
That was the best 4 seconds of officiating I've ever seen.
They should have known how much time we got. No, there was no fall there. No fall. He's got an injury. He's stopping.
Yep. Out when there's no apparent injury while he's in danger.
Before you whistle, before you blow the whistle, before you blow the whistle, you would have asked. And do this.
And you would have said yes.
Do this. Do that right now. Do this. I like that. That means he's crying.
And he wasn't crying.
Now
he was
I know
screaming.
What to do. I know what you mean. I know what you're asking. If the guy looks like he's up by 4 inches, and we just go like this,
you think that I'm screaming?
No, not for him.
You don't trust me on the answer?
Do I trust you?
No, I just want you. If I go back and forth here,
you know what my wife said?
New rule this year. She screamed all
was not confirmed.
It was not confirmed.
It's a great question.
Yeah, I was just coaching all day.
Yeah, I was in the
okay. See you back in your corner. Hey, how are we starting? I don't have a confirmed fall.
Is there any reason that we wouldn't start in parterre?
Only if
any.
He went out there and did
what
it wrong.
What do you do?
Yes.
So we're starting at that one.
What did he hurt?
He said, what are you losing?
No idea.
That was true. That was true.
Second time.
Yeah, no.
Took a whistle. Then Matt, the judge, John, take a break.
Yes, I need one.
Yeah. Tyler?
No, that was awesome.
Well, the fact that you had a white paddle confirmed here, you should have stopped the match. But that's okay.
White paddle confirmed.
Yeah, he white paddled the action as it came up. That's a slip.